Grayson County High School student was killed in a car crash. It happened Monday evening on Falls of Rough Road. The sheriff's office says an SUV went off the road and hit a tree. The 17-year-old driver was taken to a local hospital where she died. Her name has not been released. It was raining at the time, and investigators believe that was a factor in the crash. A former